हॅलो फ्रेंड्स, आय एम भरत पाटील, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ मॅथमॅटिक्स, AEC कॉलेज रामानंदनगर. टुडे वी डिस्कस लॅग्रेंजस मीन व्हॅल्यू थेरम. द लॅग्रेंजस मीन व्हॅल्यू थेरम इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थेरॉटिकल टूल्स इन कॅल्क्युलस. इट स्टेट दॅट इफ एफेक्स इज डिफाईन्ड अँड कंटिन्युअस ऑन द क्लोज्ड इंटरवल AB and differentiable on open interval AB, then there is a least number C in the open interval AB such that f dash of C is equal to f of B minus f of A divided by B minus A. That is, derivative at point C is equal to f of B minus f of A divided by B minus A. In other words, there exists a point in the interval AB which has a horizontal tangent. In fact, the mean value theorem can be stated also in terms of slope. Indeed, the number f of B minus f of A divided by B minus A is the slope of the line passing through the point ordered pair A, f of A and B, f of B. So conclusion of the mean value theorem state that there exists a point such that tangent line is parallel to the line passing through the order pair A f of A and B f of B. From the figure, in triangle A f B, tan psi is equal to BF upon AF. So tan psi is equal to f of B minus f of A divided by B minus A. This is condition of Lagrange's mean value theorem. So by Lagrange's mean value theorem, there exists a point C such that f dash of C is equal to f of B minus f of A divided by B minus A. From these two equations, we get tan psi is equal to f dash of C. That is, slope of the chord AB is equal to slope of the tangent at order pair C f of C. This is a geometrical meaning of the Lagrange's mean value theorem. Now we discuss some examples on Lagrange's mean value theorem. Example first, verify Lagrange's mean value theorem for the function fx is equal to x square minus 3x plus 2 on the closed interval minus 1, 2. First, given function fx is a polynomial, so it is continuous in closed interval minus 1 to 2. Also, f dash of x is equal to 2x minus 3 exists in open interval minus 1 to 2. Therefore, given function fx is differentiable on open interval minus 1 to 2. Therefore, two conditions of mean value theorem are satisfied. Hence, there exists at least one point C belongs to open interval minus 1 to 2 such that its derivative, that is f dash of C, is equal to f of 2 minus f of minus 1 divided by 2 minus minus 1. But value of the function at point C is equal to 2c minus 3, that is, its derivative of given function at point C is equal to 2c minus 3, and value of the function at point 2 is 0. Similarly, value of the function at point minus 1, 6 is 6. So put this value in above equation, we get 2c minus 3 is equal to 0 minus 6 upon 2 plus 1, which can be solved. We get 2c minus 3 is equal to minus 2. This implies c is equal to 1/2, and which is belongs to minus 1/2, 2. Hence, Lagrange's mean value theorem is satisfied, verified. Next example, fx is equal to x cube minus x square minus 2x on closed interval minus 1 to 2. First we check it is continuous and differentiable. So first f is continuous because it is polynomial, also it is differentiable on closed interval, minus open interval minus 1 to 2. Hence two conditions of Rolle's theorem are satisfied. Then we can apply